I will show you four ways to enable dark mode in Google Docs on a computer without using any extensions, including how to create unique custom dark theme looks. You can also combine some or all of these methods for a fully dark theme experience. In the first method, I'm going to use the desktop browser settings. I have three tabs open: Google Drive, Google Docs, and Google Sheets. I'm using Google Chrome, but Edge, Firefox, and Safari also have similar experimental dark mode options. In Chrome, click on the three dots next to your avatar in the top right corner and scroll down to Settings. Then click on Appearance on the left side, or search for dark mode in the search box. Select dark mode. This will instantly update your entire browser window, including all the tabs and ribbons, to dark mode. However, note that the main Google.com page, the Drive, Google Docs, Sheets, and Gmail will still have a light background. Only the frame and ribbons will appear in dark mode, while the menus and document canvases remain white. You can easily switch back to light mode by updating the settings. You can also switch to dark mode by enabling experimental features in Chrome or other browsers. To do this, type chrome:// flags into the address bar. Or for other browsers, use their name. Search for the dark mode feature. Click on a drop-down menu and select Enabled. Nothing will change immediately. You will need to relaunch your browser for the changes to take effect. Once relaunched, the tabs and ribbons will remain unchanged, but the main Google page, Drive, and Gmail backgrounds will update completely to dark mode, meaning dark canvas with light text. The menus for Google Docs and Google Sheets will also be dark, but the canvases will stay white. This method is still better dark mode experience compared to just adjusting the Chrome settings. However, you will still need to change the page color to fully become a dark mode. To undo the experimental dark mode feature, just select the default for dark mode and relaunch the browser. You can also create a dark mode by adjusting the accessibility settings on your computer. On a Mac, go to Settings and select Accessibility. Then go to Display option and choose Inverted Colors. Since screen recording with accessibility settings doesn't capture the effect, I had to use my phone to record the screen. When using inverted colors, all websites, menus, tabs, and canvases will appear dark. However, the color contrast can be quite harsh, as this mode is designed for individuals with either vision problems, blindness, or light sensitivity. It's not meant for general use because of the harsh color contrasts and strain on eyes. To revert to the original setting, simply turn off the inverted color option. Another option for setting up a dark mode in Google Docs without using extensions is by using the pageless format. To do this, go to File and scroll down to Page Setup. When using the regular page setup, you can't change the page color. However, if you select the pageless format, you have that flexibility. The pageless format is more adaptable since it isn't restricted by page breaks, margins, or other layout constraints. Choose the color picker and select a dark gray instead of pitch black. This will still appear very dark against any lighter text. Google's material design for dark mode recommends using the dark gray hex code 121212. Since we're manually creating a dark mode, you will also need to change the text color. Select all the text and change it to white. Similarly, for a less harsh contrast, consider using an off-white shade instead of pure white. Creating dark mode this way has some drawbacks. Changing the text color to white will also affect any colored headings you have used and can make elements with background colors, like links, invisible. You will need to manually adjust these elements, which can be time-consuming for more complex documents. Dark mode doesn't have to be limited to just grays and whites. You can create it using a variety of colors and shades. To explore different color combinations, you can use the Colorable website. This site is perfect for experimenting with color combinations, and it's incredibly satisfying to play around with. If you find two colors you like, but the background is too light, you can select the reverse option to switch the colors. Once you find a dark theme color combination you like, you can easily apply it in Google Docs. Simply enter the hex codes for the background and text colors. Here are few combinations I found that are both readable and beautiful. If you like the random color combinations but want them darker or lighter, you can adjust the hue, saturation, and lightness by sliding the levers left or right. Keep in mind, this still is not a true dark mode, as the Google Docs menus and ribbons will remain in their default backgrounds. To address this, you can combine the three methods we have already learned. In addition to using the pageless format in Google Docs and adjusting the page and font colors to create a custom vibe, you can enable dark mode in Google Chrome settings and enable the Chrome's experimental flag features so that the tabs, ribbons, and menus are all in dark mode. And voila! You have got a true dark mode with a custom vibe. Thanks so much for watching.